Gotcha! Dolph, don't do that!
Oh, come on. I couldn't resist it. You're sitting by yourself here. Why aren't you with anyone else in the pack?
What, you mean be around everyone with their mates? Seeing everyone in love? Not being able to talk to someone without their lover interrupting for a smooch?
I'm jealous.
Yeah.
You'll smell your mate soon. I wouldn't rush it.
Rush it? I'm almost 30. According to the other females, I'm ancient.
Don't listen to them. Just because they were lucky and found their mates early doesn't...
That's supposed to make me feel better.
Well, how about this? I'm a late bloomer myself. I only just found my mate last week, and I'm older than average.
23 is not older than average.
Look, I'm trying to cheer you up. Will you at least throw me a bone here?
I'm sorry, it's just... Even our alpha hawk has noticed I don't have a mate yet. He told me that if I don't smell my mate by the next full moon, he's going to... arrange a mating for me.
Arrange a mating for you? What if he does that and then you find your mate?
I asked the same thing. He said that wouldn't be an issue since the werewolf he'll find for me will just be a companion and therefore won't be hurt if I leave him for my proper mate.
That's insane. I've never heard of an arranged mating.
Neither have I, but apparently it's a thing, and that's my fate.
Well, get out there and find your mate.
And how am I supposed to do that? I know everyone here and everyone in the neighboring packs as well.
Well...
Hey, we're almost out of hot dogs.
Ooh! Star volunteers!
Hey, let go of my arm!
This is your chance. This could be the chance to meet your mate. Now go! Go get us hot dogs!
You are too optimistic for your own good. Fine, I'll go. Seriously? They want me to get more beer? Couldn't they have told me this before I left? No, that would have been too convenient. They better pay me back for everything. What? What is... What? Chocolate chip cookies and... Fresh coffee with vanilla cream? That smell. Could it be? Wait. Is that... No! Wake up. Please. Please don't be dead. Please, not after... Please don't die on me. Not after I finally found you. You're still... Hang on, my galaxy. I'll get you help. Help! Someone help us!
What happened?
Please, you have to help them!
Miss, calm down. You need to tell me what happened so I can know how to help them.
I found them in the alley, being fed on by a vampire.
Thank you. We'll let you know when you can see them.
Why does this happen? I finally meet my mate. And they...
Miss?
Yes. How are they? Are they alright? Are they alive?
Are you family?
They're my mate. Please. Please tell me they're alright.
You might want to sit down, miss.
They're... Oh, goddess, are they dead?
No, you managed to get them here in time for us to stabilize them.
Thank the goddess.
I didn't finish. Please, take a seat. You said you found them in an alley, right?
Yes. I was supposed to get food for my pack, and that's when I smelled them.
And you said they were being drained.
By a You mean...
Yes. I'm afraid to say that while you managed to save them from being drained... They are now a vampire themselves.
How? This can't be.
Unfortunately, that is the fate of someone who is not fully drained.
We're still at war with the vampires. And now... Where are they?
We currently have them in a dark isolation room.
I want to see them.
Very well. Follow me. Just be prepared for what you're about to see.
Why are they strapped down?
Newly turns are extremely dangerous and hard to control. They already broke a couple of interns' arms and tried to bite me before a vampire orderly managed to inject them with a vampire sedative.
So, they're not in pain?
No, but they will be violent for a long time as they get used to their new body. They will need to stay here for a month at minimum. They will then be allowed to go home with you.
With me? But I have a pack. They will rip my mate to shreds if I come around with a vampire.
Well, we cannot keep them here forever, and unless you know they have someone of a supernatural realm to look over them, you are responsible for them.
I...
With all due respect, who is more important to you? Your mate or your pack?
What kind of question is that? Of course my mate! I would do anything for them.
Then you are responsible for them.
May I go inside?
Take the key. Lock the door after you go inside. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have other patients to attend to.
Shit, I left my pack hanging. Won't be back. Personal reasons. I'm sorry. I swear to you, I will help you get through this. You are my mate. My galaxy. This will be a difficult road ahead. But I will be by your side through all of it. I can't wait for you to wake up. So I can properly meet you, my love.